Today is about the millions of women, the victims of domestic abuse and sexual assault, who are out there right now looking for a lifeline, looking for support. Because of this bill, they'll continue to have access to all the services that Joe First helped establish 19 years ago. National hotline, network of shelters, protection orders that carry across state lines. We've made incredible progress since 1994, but we cannot let up.